For us, the church, we the bride, the church, submitting to Him. Father, may that be the case for every individual seated in this auditorium. Lord, thank You for blessing and keeping now David and Melinda, even as physically one day they will be fruitful according to Your purpose and will. May spiritually as well there be fruit, eternal fruit, bowing to Your glory, to Your praise. Oh, Father, who is so kind to us in Christ. Amen. David and Melinda, as you have openly declared these promises before God and these witnesses, and your exchange of vows with the authority vested in me by the Lord Jesus Christ, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Therefore, what God has joined together, let no man put asunder. David, what you've been waiting for.